You can try every day, but you'll never beat my stingray. Christy born in Detroit, that's where she's from. They put her on a train, she was awful young. She came out west where the cars go fast. When we honk by, they can hear us laugh. You can try every day, but you'll never beat my stingray. Well, it didn't take long before the word got around. Guys were choosing us off from all over town. They towed in the fastest to a scoop in the state. And everybody thought that it was my last race. All of them tried all day, but they'll never catch my stingray. I drove to the track and checked out the crowd. Then I heard the Deuce Coupe wrapping up real loud. We pulled our cars right up to the line. Then they raised the flag and I knew it was time to come off the line. The slick started smoking, I could tell he was fast. But I'm not worried, man, I've never been last. I started running out and I flew down the track. And when I crossed the line, I turned around and yelled back. I beat you, little Deuce Coupe. I don't care what you got. Go Stingray. Go Stingray. Go Stingray. Go Stingray.
Scholarship to Yale. Then there was Herschel, put it to commercials, and he was gonna be a movie star. But all I wanted was a car. All I wanted was a car. Had a part-time job making chicken kebabs at the food court at the mall. I hauled my uncle's trash, I cut my neighbor's grass, and I raked leaves in the fall. My parents, they were stunned, how this former lazy bum suddenly was working so hard. But all I wanted was a car. All I wanted was a car. Yeah, when I was 16, sitting in the drive, it blows my mind to see an SUV and a sedan and two kids playing, and I can't believe they all belong to me. When I caught their mama's eye in that old thing I used to drive, never dreamed it would take me this far. Oh,